Hello, welcome to Living Tech. In this video, I will show you how to configure your network settings. Navigate to the Start menu, choose Computer, and click on Yast. In a few moments, you will be prompted for your administrative password. Once this loads, you will navigate on the left-hand side to the System tab. You will click on the first one, the System Editor. This will take a few moments to initialize, and I will go ahead and show you how to configure your network settings to properly work on the network with Samba. Navigate to Hardware and click on Network. You're going to choose Etho 0. Then on the boot protocol, you are going to choose static instead of DHCP. We need to manually assign IP addresses. Your broadcast ID will be 192.168.0.1. Then we will go ahead and configure your IP address. For the current router you are going to use, your IP address will be 192.168.0.50. Your net mask will be 255.255.255.0. And your network address will be 192.168.0.1. You will click Finish and allow this to be written to the configuration file. Click OK. This process will take a few seconds. Once this is written, your configuration settings will properly be configured. And as far as the IP address goes, if another one of your systems has this address, you can go ahead and simply add 10 to one of the IP addresses. So for example, 192.168.0.50, 40, 30, any of those will work as long as another computer does not have that. Thank you for listening to Living Tech.